Hi there, welcome back to my channel. You are watching my daily software review from my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to come back with my another review. I'm going to review a new product called MaxFunnels. This is a lightning fast marketing funnel and page builder with the next-gen drag and drop editor and funnel planner for no monthly fee ever. Funnel and pages in just three easy steps. Step number one, you want to be able to choose a proven converting page or funnel template. You get 100 ready-to-use templates to choose according to your niche and goal. Step number two, you're going to be able to edit them with next-gen drag and drop page editor and free flow funnel planner. It gives you complete freedom of creating, editing without knowing even a single code or designing. And step number three, you are going to be able to publish and profit. Now publish your funnels that works 24/7 for you to grab maximum leads and sales like crow. Okay, before watching my MaxFunnels view review today, please click subscribe button below to subscribe my channel to watch more online reviews from me, as well as get more online marketing tips from me. And don't forget to click the link inside my video description down below to check all the details about my bonuses. Okay, right now I'm going to give you the quick overview about my bonuses. The first bonus today is my very special bonus, which is my custom bonus. No one else gives you the bonus, the custom bonus like me today. My custom bonus includes secret free traffic sources I am using for my blog review. As you know, there are tons of funnel builder software out there on the market. But they are nothing if you don't direct enough traffic to your pages, to your funnels. And today I'm going to give you my special bonus. That is my custom bonus, including six secret free traffic sources I am using for my blog review for my business right now. Okay. And my next bonus is one social service license for personal use. The next one is one social mobile videos license. The next one is one email studio license, 20 premium WordPress plugins, another premium WordPress plugin called MailIt that allows you to send unlimited emails to unlimited subscribers without any fee using your WordPress hosting. Okay, and don't forget to check my MailIt case study right here. The next one is 800 royalty-free graphics and 200 customizable logos, video script, WP video forecast, premium stock video collection, image blaster, web video player, web application, and web WP image editor. Okay, and all you need to do is just scroll down to at the end of my review and check the bonus details listed on my article review. Okay, and on my screen, this is the main interface you see when you log into the software, MaxFunnels. This software has some sections like campaigns, A/B tests, audience, accounts, analytics, integration. And to start using this software, you're gonna be able to hit the new campaign, and you have two options right here, including funnel and page. And I'm gonna start using the software with page. Okay. Okay, and the first thing you have to do right now is select your project. For example, I'm gonna select my test number three, page number one, for example, page 7, and I'm gonna hit create button to move on to the next step. Okay, page already exists. I'm gonna move change with another name, page number 8. I'm gonna hit create. Okay, and you're gonna be move on to the another interface that has a lot of stunning templates, yeah, available on your screen, which look like this. Okay, and remember that you have three ways using the software. You want to be able to select some stunning templates ready to go on the screen. The second way, you want to be able to create your page from scratch, which that means you are going to be able to build everything on your page using the visual editor from the MaxFunnels software. Okay, I'm going to show you the first one, the first way, using some stunning templates from the software. As you can see, there are a lot of stunning templates available for your selection, which look like this. And you're going to be able to sort them by using this button, using the drop down, which look like this. And these templates are under categories including lead generation, webinar, sales and upsell, thank you, bonus and review, coming soon, free downloads, resources, event, product launches, okay? And you want to be able to click the I button to check the preview of any templates you want from your library, okay? And you have to wait a little bit. And okay, amazing, this is the preview of the random template I just selected. And as you can see, it's so amazing. It has the logo, mobile phone, yeah, image, yeah, all of the images are inbuilt from the template. And when you select any templates from the library, you wanna be able to use the inbuilt inbuilt the rack and the drop funnel builder to customize your template. With that means you can add more elements, you can add any images, you can add the primary paragraph, sentence, text, audio, videos, or whatever you want to your page. Okay, and remember, you are going to be able to using the funnel builder inbuilt inside this software. Okay, you're going to be able to switch to another mode to check with the mobile, and you can see it's a very mobile responsive. Yeah, you can close it and test with another one, for example this one. Okay, this is maybe the coming soon page. Okay, with the email opt-in form. Yeah, the next one I would like to show you a web spot, for example this one. Okay, you have to wait a little bit to get
big congratulations.
Okay, amazing template. And remember, you're gonna be able to customize everything from any template you want. Yeah, you can customize pages, images, a text, header, icons, buttons, or anything you want from any templates from the MaxFunnels library. You want to be able to move on the mobile.
Big congratulations on pick.
To check the whether it is mobile responsive or not. Okay. Okay, you want to be able to use search box, and you can enter your keyword to find the best one for your campaign. Okay, and in my video review today, I'm going to select sales and upsell. Okay, and here are all of the sales and upsell stunning templates from the library. And I'm going to select this one for my campaign. And yeah, I'm going to move on to the next step. Okay, and on my screen, this is the random template.
By 2020, consumer internet video traffic will be 80% of all internet traffic across the world. Video will...
Okay, this is the template I just selected from the library. And all you need to do right now is just use the drag and drop funnel builder inside the MaxFunnels to customize your page. Yeah, you want to be able to insert your headline, paragraph, image, video button from steps, session or icons or timer. Yeah, you can customize everything you want from your page. Yeah, you can just modify any elements from the template you want, and then you can make it to your own beautiful website or beautiful page, and you're going to be able to combine multiple pages to your funnel page, and then you can start monetizing your funnel. Okay, and you can more switch to the desktop mode or mobile mode to check whether is responsive or not. Yeah, which look like this. Okay. Yeah, and you're gonna be able to hit this button, and then you can insert some visual codes like conversion goal, Google Analytics, Facebook remarketing visual codes, and three third-party JavaScript or SEO. Yeah, for example, Google Analytics, all you need to do is just go to your Google Analytics dashboard and grab the HTML form code, and then you're going to be able to paste to this box, and then you can measure the traffic coming to your pages. Okay, for Facebook remarketing, you're going to be able to do the same by going to your Facebook ads platform and grab the HTML pixel code, and then you're going to be able to paste to this box, and then you can start doing some remarketing campaigns on Facebook later. Okay, and if you want to do something special on your page, on your funnel page, you're going to be able to insert your third-party JavaScript code. And then, yeah, it's easy to do, just insert your third-party JavaScript code right here. For SEO, you do the same by adding your page title, keyword, meta description. Okay, and this is to optimize your page to make it to friendly in the Google eyes or other search engine eyes. Okay. Okay, and after customizing everything you want from your template, the next thing you have to do is hit the button save and next to move on the next step. Okay, and you have to wait a little bit time to before you can move on the next step. Okay, and here is your next final step. You're gonna be able to hit the save and active button to save your work, and then your page is available inside your dashboard, which look like this. And, okay, you can see the status is public. Okay, and from this interface, you're gonna be able to edit your page again, or you can hit the button to view your page from your another tab, which look like this. And remember, I also set up a lot of examples on my article review, and all you need to do is just go down to my this section, and then you're going to be able to check all of the examples I set up from my article review, which look like this. Okay, yeah. Here are some of the templates I using. I'm using MaxFunnel to make it for. Okay, so beautiful. Okay, and also from the interface right here, you're gonna be able to view the analytics from any page you created before. By hitting View Analytics, you got redirected to the new interface that allows you to track all of the traffic coming to your page. Like overview, you're going to be able to get the total visitors, total unit visitors, total conversion rate, and visitor graph. Okay, and not only the overview stat you can check, but also you can check the technology to check the operating system that visits your page, like Android, Windows, Linux, iOS, or others. And then you're gonna check the browser, Chrome, Firefox, Safari, Opera, or whatever. For location, you can check with the location of your traffic coming to your website, like top 10 countries, visitor locations, okay? And you're going to be able to check the results, okay? Yeah, like a conversion graph. Okay, and don't forget to come back my article review and scroll down to this section to check all the example pages I listed on my article review, which look like this. Okay, and right now I want to move on to the next section from my video review, that is the funnels. Okay, and for funnel, you do the same by select your project and select your type, your funnel, your webinar, sales, launch, or leads. And I'm going to select sales. And for the funnel name, I'm going to put a name for my funnel, funnel number 2. And I want to hit add button. Okay, and you can see the same interface that is similar to the part 1 from my previous explanation. You're going to be able to see a lot of tablets, stunning tablets available right here. And all you need to do right now is just select the stunning template for your funnel. Okay, for example, I want to select this one. And yeah, I want to move on to the next interface that comes with a visual editor that allows you to build all of the pages inside your funnel. And all you need to do right now is, you know, use this button to zoom in or zoom out your interface. Or you want to be able to use this outgoing link to connect your funnel, connect your upsells together. And you can use this button to edit any existing pages from your funnel, or hit this button to preview your page, or you can hit this setting button to edit the setting from any pages from your funnel. Okay. Or you can hit this button to add a single page as an upsell to your page. Okay, and you're going to be able to select any templates for your funnel, which look like this. And then you can be able to use this outgoing link to direct and drop your funnel. Yeah. Okay, you're going to be able to use the outgoing links to connect your upsells together. And continuously, you can build unlimited upsells from your funnel, and all you need to do next is just hover your mouse to any pages from your funnel and start customizing your funnel, customizing the content, customizing the links inside your funnel. Okay, and after customizing everything, all you need to do next is just hit button to move on the final step. Okay, funnels published. Okay, and you're going to be able to add the final step, and I'm going to hit save and activate button to save my work. Okay, and as you can see, my funnel 2 is ready to go right here. And you can hit button to view the funnel, and or you can hit button to view analytics from your funnel. Okay, and you can see this is my first page.
By 2020, consumer internet video traffic will be 80%.
Yeah, it is just the first page from my funnel, and yeah, you can build your funnel by using this tool. And here is my analytics. You can check the overview, technology, location, results, or compare. Yeah, it is very similar to the part 1. Okay, the next thing you have to do is you can use A and B tests to compare two projects, to compare the two pages. Yeah, all you need to do is select your project and A B test number 2. Okay, and all you need to do next is an add button to move on to the next step. Right here, you wanna be able to select to any pages from your any funnels, and then you wanna be able to compare them. The first one, I'm gonna select the first one. You can move on the your creation or from the gallery, which look like this, or from the founder pages, and you can select any your generated page, which look like this. Okay, and you can move on the next step, which look like this. This is the variant number, variant A, and you can choose another variant which you can compare. Yeah, for example, I want to select this one. And right now you have two comparing pages. Okay, which look, you have a variant B and variant A, and you can hit the step and next button to move on to the next step. Okay, and right now you can check the design winner. You can select A and B testing type, including a lead or view, and select the winning date, and finally hit the save and activate button. Okay, and this section is just basically is where you can compare. You can select and compare to any pages you want from your campaign, and then you can pick a winner for your campaign. Okay, that's it. The next thing I would like to show you is integration. This software allows you to integrate with a lot of common application on the market. You will be able to move on the integration, and right here you can see all of the apps you can integrate to your MaxFunnels dashboard. Including GetResponse, Aweber, Mail Primo, iContact, MailChimp, Benchmark, Campaign Monitor, Sandland, Mystic Mailer, MailSingle, Constant Contact, Active Campaign, Interspire, Lead Primo, MailWish, All Inbox, ConvertKit, Inboxing Pro, Smart Mailer. For CRM application, you're going to be able to connect to Salesforce IQ, Salesforce, Infusionsoft, HubSpot. And for webinar, you can use GoToWebinar, Demio. For automation, you can use Zapier to automate your work. For content provider, you can integrate Bizby, Bizor, Shutterstock to your MaxFunnels software. For the rise, you can use Google Drive, the Dropbox, or OneDrive. Okay, and you can see all of the popular applications on the market are available inside the MaxFunnels that allows you to one-click integrate any application you want for your campaign. And then you can easily automate your work, or you can automate your opt-in automation. Okay. And you're going to be able to custom domain. With that means, in case you can see your page URL is which look like this. That means you get the subdomain from your website URL. With that means, MaxFunnels is a cloud-based software that allows you to host everything for you, so you don't need to buy domain, you don't need to buy the hosting. All you need to do is just wrap your base URL and send to your audiences, and your website URL is look like this. And in case you want to use your own hosting, all you need to do is just go to the MaxFunnels dashboard, and you're gonna be able to set up your custom domain right here. Request for CNAME and use your own domain. Okay, for SEO, you're gonna be able to optimize your SEO by adding your business SEO analytics webmaster. Yeah, which look like this business SEO analytics. Yeah, you're gonna be able to add the Google Analytics tracking course, Google Tag Manager, Google Tag third party analytics tracking code, and you can add the webmaster to make your page index like Google, Bing, Pinterest, Yahoo. Okay, and I want to show you how to download the page, how to download the page to your computer and upload to your own hosting. Okay, and I just come back to the page. This is all of the page I created before. And you can see this button. You have a download tablet. You can download any tablet you want to your computer, and then you want to be able to upload your website, your page, your funnel to your own hosting. Okay, and that's it. Okay, and I have a demo video available on my article review, which look like this. So after watching this, my video reviews there, you can come back and watch my demo video. I know there are a lot of funnel builders out there, but if you fed up with paying monthly fee for some funnel builders with same features, it's time for you to pick up the MaxFunnel with the software that allows you to pay and use with the only at low one price. And I have to say this too is very good. Even it can be completely competitive with some big funnels builders on the market, charging you tons monthly fees. And here is the pros and cons from the software. For pros, this is a newbie friendly. It's loaded with lots of stunning templates. It's easy to customize using the rack and the rough funnel builder. Allows to integrate with a lot of useful apps on the market. And the load page is increased significantly compared to the HTML page design old school. Here is the cons. This funnel builder, MaxFunnel, is so good, but it's nothing if you don't write enough traffic to it. And today I have a custom bonus to solving your problem. My custom bonus shows you some secret free traffic sources I am using for my business. It's not the common traffic sources you hear every day, like Facebook ads, SEO, email marketing traffic, or whatever, which look like this. My free traffic sources are totally different. Okay, and if you pick up the MaxFunnel from my website today, you have a chance to get my custom bonus, which is free traffic sources I am using for my business. Okay, and MaxFunnel has one front end and for upsells, which look like this. And all you have to do is go to my section price and how to buy it. And you can click this link to check the what the upsell all about. Okay, and here is the price plan during the long periods. You can check my price plan and pick up some coupons for your purchase. And finally, don't forget to pick up the MaxFunnel from my website by hitting this button. And remember to send your email to my, send your receipt to my emails right here to claim your bonuses. And here's my ID. You can check it from your checkout page. And don't forget to check my bonuses again. If you have any MaxFunnel questions, feel free to leave your comment at my video down below, or leave your comment at my article review, or chat with me via my chat box available on my website, which look like this. Okay, and thank you so much, and see you in my next video review.